think you would agree with me that fighting to defend Utah's laws will wait a moment. Let me see. I'm not sure if you heard my last statement, but I said, I do not believe this is a losing cause.